Let's go.
What is up, you guys? I'm Chartwix. Today I'm going to be reacting to YTP finally WWE by the YouTube Pooper. Now, I've been reacting to a WWE YouTube Poop in so long, but legit, like, the first frame or so is of Dwayne The Rock Johnson, and I love WWE YouTube Poops with The Rock because they're always so funny. So I'm hoping this was going to be really funny, and I'm hoping that I start losing it because I love when I end up losing control of my laughter, but I don't know, that hasn't happened in a while. I was really close the other day, though. But anyway, with that being said, the original link's in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to the YouTube Pooper. That link's also in the description. Without any further ado, let's begin. See, look, there he is. I can't wait. What's he gonna do? What's he gonna say?
The Rock has come back to the back.
Well, the sheriff's in town.
Oh my goodness, I freaking love it already. Oh, I'm so glad there's another Rock YouTube poof.
Sheriff's back in town.
Like you're some impressive cow. Well, The Rock says this, Kibosabi. You come and you face The Rock, and then The Rock will take six cows, put it on his head, and then The Rock will take your car, and he'll start spinning it around like this. Now, last Thursday.
What an invitation. See, this is why I can't take The Rock seriously as an actor. Like, I like him. But as an actor, like, every time I see him acting in a movie, I always kind of, you know, I always think of him as, like, this kind of stuff, being, like, goofy. It's like, I can't take him seriously. No matter what movie, I just can't take him serious.
The Rock should have become Shawn Michaels, and The Rock will take your car, turn it sideways, and stick it straight up, and The Rock, stand it up!
It's spinning! Can you see it?
You've got 5 seconds, and The Rock means 6 seconds, or The Rock will go back there and whip your mom's ass all over the Fleet Center.
Boy!
Why are they counting?
And The Rock means what he says!
What just happened? He was counting and then just left?
Maybe you're in a woman's bathroom. The Rock knows your mom. He's sitting down, for Christ's sake. Throw down.
The old sneak attack.
He's got a gun! And there's wait! There's mankind! Well,
you need to have the oof sound effect.
Found Triple H back in the locker room, and I think he liked what he found. King, this is for you. And by Fruity, delicious, delicious, Fruity Fruity. Oh, my golly, they're Fruity Skittles.
What? That was short, but I freaking loved it. I love seeing the Rock YouTube poofs. They're always so silly. Anyway, I hope you guys like this video. I can't tell you how happy it makes me to see another YouTube poop with The Rock in it. And this is why I can't take him serious as an actor from these types of videos. And I think the main one is the YouTube poop where he's like, I think it's by the YouTube Pooper actually, but he's like, he's standing and he has like the microphone up. It's going kind of like that. Every time I see him in a movie, that's the memory, like the subconscious memory that I have, and like, I can't take him serious as an actor. Anyway, if you guys like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, possibly share it with a friend. If you do, subscribe to join the family. Also, make sure you guys go subscribe to the YouTube Pooper. That link's in the description. I'll see you guys next time. Boop!